Hey guys, coming to you from Davy Crockett Lake today. That's out of Humboldt, Tennessee, on Highway 152. I pass this lake quite often. Sometimes I'll just stop in and use the restroom here, and we've got a little bathroom back there. Sometimes I'll just stop and look at the lake. I used to fish here a lot, but I haven't really fished here much for a while. I'll let you stop and take a look around. It's a good sized lake. I don't have any idea how much acreage it covers. But it's a nice place. We'll take a short walk here. Bad thing is, you know, there's trash cans around the lake, but yeah, I just don't understand why people just can't pick up their trash. I mean, gosh, it's just so easy. I don't recall this little trail being here when I used to come here a lot. Again, more trash. And this was definitely not here. Man, it is so comfortable back here today. Temps today are low 70s. Maybe even high 60s. I wouldn't say it's quite that low though. What a cool little trail. You know, it feels like fall already. It's not. It's August the 19th, I think the day is. But it just feels like fall. Anyway, this trail continues on around. I guess I'm on to the back side of the lake. I've never taken all the way. Maybe I'll come back this weekend when I have more time and take the whole trail. We'll just we'll have a seat and sit for a while. Well, if you can tell, but the water's really clear also. This is really nice. So we'll sit for a while. I never really caught much up here.
Let's have a picnic right there. Keep your feet cool while you eat. How's that sound?
There's a cool little bridge here. Okay, well, this is kind of cool. I guess I'd better get back to work. Like I said, just stopping for a quick lunch and I gotta get going. So if you like the video, I hope you'll like, subscribe, and share, and we will see you next time.